Welcome back. In the last episode, we were into some heavy fighting. And I will try to fight with a bit more success this time. Try to take out these guys. Do that. Okay, he's shooting. He's shooting, but he's not hitting. So you can just stop shooting anytime, because he will not hit me. I mean, look at him. There is no line of fire. You can shoot as long as you want, but eventually you'll run out of ammunition. And then, okay, he might not want to run out of ammunition, since he probably has hit me. But I will. But I don't have infinite pain. Okay, this
stop
better. Well, probably not. Yeah. No way I can avoid. No way I can avoid this. But I can avoid. What is it? What are you doing? So, may I kindly ask you? Okay, I will not go this way. I will go the other way. Hopefully avoid the face. Okay, I kill someone. That's good. I think I have killed them all. Yeah, this will be the name of this episode. The title of this episode, I think. Sounds cool. Killed them all. I think I do indeed have killed them all. Well, not maybe everyone, but...
Let's blow.
The people that I met, they are dead. And the same old problem with these guys blocking my path. I could do with some. I really could do with some. Maybe. This looks like there could be something good. Not really. No. Here's something. Ammunition, helmet, and more stuff. I'm really glad that I explored here because I was really not very well equipped for a boss fight. But now I think I'm quite well equipped. But not in the sense you think I've said.
Stay
that.
Right here.
I mean, I am well equipped.
Don't move.
But just forget what I said. Yeah, let's move on. Yeah, that was a bit silly on me when I said I was not well equipped. I mean, of course, my penis is very large. If you have any doubts, you can post a picture. And I this didn't happen.
Park your ass. Let's go this way. Let's go.
I wonder what's through this door. Nothing. Are you sure? Yeah, I think he is. Nothing through this door. Okay, the town looks quite empty. Probably they are anticipating the fight. It's about to happen. Yeah, I can't break any of these windows, I think. Don't think I can go through this door. No, I can't. I think it's really... Yeah. We are very close to the final boss battle. This is the central tower. We are the Kingpin, the fat guy. You saw in several videos has his headquarters. So I think we will not get close to the best get to the boss fight this time, but next time we definitely will be going for the boss. Well, if it is, if I can curb my drive to explore. Yeah, maybe not the most efficient person to play this video game, but I'm taking my time. And after all, I'm doing this for my soul pleasure. There's currently someone is attacking my dudes, so I should go back there, save them. Where are you? Oh. That's not good. That's really not good. Okay, I don't quite understand how they died. I assume that they took the elevator, maybe? Okay, you can't. Well, you can't break the elevator. Never mind. Okay, my support is now dead. That's not very good. Because that means I will be on my own. I think they just... Okay, I think, yeah, those were my dudes. Yeah, we just, yeah, I'm amazed. Really amazed by the AI that has managed to... switch weapons quickly. Okay. Yeah, maybe I can avoid getting them killed this time. Okay. And one of them didn't make it. That's great. And I can't go back. That's even better. So I will just reload and pretend that this didn't happen. Okay, now both of them followed me. And he still has the most stupid grin. And now he's turning his back to me. Oh, I hate you. Yeah, I really do hate you. I mean, it's not personal, but I hate you. Okay, I'm thinking. Probably, I will just use this gun.
Don't move.
Yeah. This time.
Stay right here.
Just hope they do follow orders. Yeah. We shall stock up on ammunition. Med kits at the moment. But I do need some more of this awesome gun and ammunition. Then I will go upstairs and explore. Try not to get myself killed.
Hey, shit!
You really did think you could kill me with guns, did you? They never learn. Even more awesome ammunition. Yeah, but my guys, they are very, very slowly recuperating. Very, very slowly. But I shall... Actually, it seems to me that this one guy isn't recuperating at all. There seems to be it seems to me that there was just this alternative route to go up there. Instead of using the elevator. So we've seen the staircase access. Now we'll go back there and this time use the elevator. Get some more ammunition. Medkit. And maybe some leg armor. And one of my dudes still quite badly wounded, but might have to go with it. That is, but this will have to wait until another time, folks. So, until next time, folks, and then we probably will fight the boss. So, this will be the final episode. So until next time, folks. Until